an in-game brightness. Perfect. Subtitles on. Controls. Leave it at 2D. You should do 3D. I'll stick with 2D for now. I can probably change it if I hate it. Doing viewfinder mode. Okay, that's fine. How long does it take to create game data? Jesus. All right, let's go.
Didn't we always promise each other?
No.
That we would always be together. Be gone soon. Is your leg okay? Does it hurt? It does a little, but I'm fine. Mia? Yes? Never mind. Mayu, about that time back then. Mayu?
So dark, I can see myself in my TV reflection. Hello. Oh shit. Okay, I gotta fuck with my TV. I had to do this for the first game too. Good luck. Back into the pitch darkness, dude.
I'm so sorry.
Bruh. Oh, I can probably make this brighter for you guys. Realize that I have full control over this stuff over here. I don't know how good it'll be though. Oh, it actually makes it brighter for me too.
Mayu?
Oh, settings I've never
Lost
touched
parent.
before. Let's saturate the fuck out of it. Doesn't really seem to change anything. Contrast way up.
I've heard about this place. A long time ago, there was a village here that disappeared during a festival. People who get lost in the woods are trapped by the village. Could this be that place?
Maybe.
I heard singing before, but there's nobody here.
The save point? I don't get anything for having Fatal Frame 1 clear data on my memory card. How dare you. How did the girl in Fatal Frame 1 manage to run faster than this girl, though? Like, Jesus. How slow can we go? Something on the ground. A black bag. News clipping. Geological surveyor missing. Out of construction for all God's damn approaching. Yumi Makamura, 26, Geological Survey. Dispatch to the area. It's gone missing. Makamura went to the area to investigate the site. He submerged once the dam was built, but hasn't been heard from for 5 days. This from Yumi Makamura, the surveyor missing since the 4th of this month, came to a close yesterday. Makamura had been helping to conduct a geological survey for all God's damn. As of yesterday, he's been missing for 10 days.
Whose is this, I wonder? Who else is here?
Me. Dan is here. Dan's ready to play. Oh, it's a person. But more of a ghost person. Ghosts.
I wonder if anyone's here.
Why are we here? Stranger danger. What are you doing in there? seen the things. Big scary.
I don't know. Mio, don't go too far.
I'll go as far as I want, Mayu. Woman's notebook. Rumors about the lost village before, long ago, a massacre occurred on the day of the ceremony. The village was wiped from the map. Twin deity statues of the forest lead lost people to the village entrance. Pass through the gate, however, you cannot go back. The village eternally relives the night of that death. The same laughter of a woman said to echo throughout the village. The only survivor of that massacre at the village was a lone woman. Thanks. Close. Oh. Look around. This. Oh, another notebook. Sometimes I sense someone passing by the window. He carries a torch and mutters things. He seems to be searching for somebody, but it's not Masumi. Since I can hear some kind of sad ceremonial song being sung, I say that this village vanished on the day of the ceremony, and that day is repeated over and over again. You're letting me save again?
Being watched by someone.
Okay, I got some water. They don't look like women's kimonos. Yeah, it's locked. Another way, Mayu.
I kept searching for you.
Locked. Oh, hey. Isn't this fun? Running through an old abandoned building in the middle of the night?
It's a bit cold.
Where there's clearly ghosts hanging out that they haven't spoken anything about. Akko, I came to look for you. Let's go home together. Together we can make it. Call for me if you find this. I'll be nearby. Miss you.
I wonder if anyone's really here.
I'm here. Is there nothing I can do here? Okay. Get out of the way, please. Where drugs? Once locked, it's now open.
Strange about this place.
Flashlight. Camera obscura pointers. Camera was made by Doctor. Also, I read that as also, and I thought that it was just by Doctor. Reveal events from the past through the lingering thoughts of individuals. Is also able to photograph spiritual beings that are invisible to the human eye. Taking a photo of an unseen being, their seismic effect simultaneously creates a sort of link with them. If used carelessly, beings may even gain the upper hand on the user. I wonder if I can photograph the site at the heart of this village forbidden ritual. What's too dangerous? Yeah, how'd you get it?
What was that? I can't believe. So it's true. This thing is too.
I got the camera. Now I can fight ghosts. Face the camera with circle. Face the direction of spirit as the filament at the bottom right of the screen or the top of the viewfinder will glow. It's the same camera. It's the same controls as it was in. You want to take a picture? I'll capture your soul. I'm not going for the, I want this. Herbal medicine. By the way. Okay. Well, nothing happening in here.
Ah!
Or a woman.
It's gone. Come on, let's get out of here.
Presence you were feeling in front of the door is now gone. Then you can capture things that people can't see with this camera. Could this be the power of the camera obscura? No. Upstairs. Better keep up, Mayu. This is still locked. What?
Someone's here.
Chicken nugget ad. Yo, nice. Be nice if I could turn ads off, but that's not gonna happen. Thanks, Twitch. Why don't you give me a crazy ad incentive like you gave other people? I'll run ads. How's the frames? Just started. I beat two other games first, and now we're doing this. So I'm literally like, I don't know, 20 minutes into this? Not very far. Not very far at all. What are the games? I finished Scorn. And then I also did a full playthrough of RMJ The Mystery Hospital. I guess it'd be more like RMJ The Mystery Hospital. RMJ was pretty good. Get out of the way. What's the score? I had literally 5 minutes of the game left. All I had to do was open the door and walk out, and that was the end of the game. So that shit always happens, man. Like, if I would have kept going, if I would have kept going on Friday, there probably would have been like an hour and a half left. But since I decided to stop and was like, I'll save it for Monday, there was 5 minutes left. But no, Scorn was cool. I like Scorn. I think it's good. Except for the combat. I see why people that wanted it to be a Doom game hate it. But overall, I thought it was okay. It's not $40 okay, though. Definitely not $40 okay. Get wrecked. Nothing anywhere. How's it going, Adam? Are you winning on Monday? The metal head on arrived. I take that as a yes, you are winning on a Monday. Monday wins. Let's go, dude. What's your problem? You're obsessed with the damn door. I can't open it.
Someone's here.
Oh health bars here. I don't have what I need for this. Maybe it's, I don't know, somewhere. I'm down here again. Okay. Might be Twisted Metal 3 tonight. Ooh, buddy. At some point I should do a Twisted Metal series playthrough. That would be fun. I haven't played those games in so long. Next. I don't even know where my Twisted Metals are. I know where I think 4 is. Wait, what? Why did my health bar show up? Because I raised my camera, yeah. That's not gonna be confusing at all. This is another PS2 game where it's like, dang, there's no loading screens. They're crazy. What does it say? Did I not go out here? Definitely not where I need to be. Figure out where I need to be. Why are you're in the way? Now we're at the point where I wish Beta Frame Girls would run a little faster. Just leave. I had to check that door, huh? That was the key. Mom?
Mio, look.
Yeah, I know where that's at. Bam, 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 bam. RMJ Mystery Hospital was pretty great. It's some of the best, worst voice acting ever. No, not really. It's just this. Well. Man on deck. Don't come near me, huh? What are you gonna do? Choke me? Ooh, scary. Big scare. Yeah, I think I gotta go this way. Whatever weird door this is. Another case where some of the doors are gonna look exactly like walls, huh? Herbal medicine. Got a body. Excuse me, ma'am. Someone, anyone, whoever sees this, look for me. I'm trapped in this village. Help me.
A bed.
A bed? Yeah. The lump as if someone's inside. The deck beyond the atrium. Kind of, but not really.
Mio, look.
Okay. Oh, the key.
I missed you.
How do I? There we go. Camera. How much? Oh, these are expensive. Power up lens. Add spirit orbs. Power function up. We got more than just. Okay. Load in the infinite. Yeah, the infinite power. Okay. Just wanted to make sure that it was actually infinite and not like zero. Why was that not loaded to begin with, game?
Even though we could not be made.
Hey lady, we're following you into the room. You know that. I got the key now. Good to go. You were, I was too slow on that one. Beckoner. Beckon this. I'm shining fast since I came here. How long will this night last? I can't take the darkness. It's driving me crazy. I have to get out of here. I have to see Masumi. Masumi. Medicine. Kimonos. Something on the ground. Makes me tired. If I start to relax, I pass out. Even in a crazy place like this, the darkness here is creeping into my dreams. Slaughter, rivers of blood, fallen people. A woman in a bloodstained kimono, insane laughter, and twin sisters calling out, "Don't kill me." A woman's laugh is seared into my mind. I don't want to sleep anymore. Damn it, Mayu. Damn it, Mayu. You probably know. He was in the village. I can see him soon. I can't move. I'll wait here. He'll be back. He'll find the way out. He'll be back. He came.
She also became trapped here. She came into this house looking for her boyfriend. And then, where did she go? This place must be... Mio! Mayu?
Ukcha. Fatal frame. Hits you take, ghost. Because I'm using the really weak film type. Probably because I'm using the really weak film type. Let's put the other film type in, I guess. Okay, he went crazy.
Crimson Butterfly.
What's the name of the game?
Oh, great. Mayu's gone. After two twin trying me. Once you find the Spirit Stone radio, you can use the radio on the menu of the stones. Spirit orbs are items used to raise the maximum levels of the camera's functions. Yeah. Oh. Huh? Oh, Spirit Stone radio. The use of crystals in its circuits, the improvised version of a crystal radio is able to change the voices from the spirit world. If a person wears a crystal for a long time, their thoughts will remain within, creating a special type of crystal spirit stone. Also, the radio can pick up sounds from the spirit world, indicating feelings and intuitions in a similar manner to a sympathetic phenomenon that occurs between twins. You what? All right. All right. Cool. Let's get ghost hunted. It's okay, Mayu.
It's calling me.
Oh. Follow the butterflies. Follow the buzzards. Why can't I just turn her ass around and make her walk back inside? Mom?
Mayu.
Up. Up. Mayu, did you leave me a present? Some camera equipment and film. Slow power-up lens. Versus on the movement of spirits. Charged one or more spirit power points. It will move slower and the shutter chances will be longer. Yeah. Okay. The measure. The remaining HP of the closest spirit. That's good to have. Okay. Okay, I like these power-ups, they're pretty good. It's like a slightly better system than Fiddle Frame ones. I could leave, but what if there's other new one? I don't think there's new one. Just leave. Oh, there's a dude behind me. There's two dudes. Yeah, that's fun. The first fight, they're like, hey, you're gonna fight two dudes. I'm like, how about you? Doesn't do as much. Not doing very much damage. Okay. Well, that was fine, except for the fact that I was not expecting them to make me fight two dudes at once already and have them spawn one in behind me. I use charm. Us. Who is this us? Why you? See, so the Mayu segments are going to be the segments that tell you, that show you where to go next. That's what they're going to be. I mean, the map's pretty good. Seems to be. Are you? Open the door. Guess I can't. Multiple dudes. That's not the button I meant to press.
Hey,
I want both of you in the frame. Didn't get him. All right, he missed. Doing down there, bud. Wasn't the button I meant to hit? Oh, I need keys, huh? Okay, well, I'll find keys, I guess. Over here, shining in the grass. What is up here? A door. Ooh, wow. Can I go inside? No. Couldn't possibly get to the back of the house. Whatever you say, game. I'll enter this building, sure. This game so far is both somehow more and less janky than the first one at the same time. I wanted to watch that. Crawl space. Fun. Who's that? Bug? You got a bug on your camera. Underground tunnels. I'm in the movie. Mine. Locked. I have 8 herbal medicines. Holy crap. That's like the same amount that you get in the entire game in the first game. Nine herbal medicine. The enemies don't kill you in 2 hits and they give you more healing items. It's like they learned how to balance the game better. I mean, they could still kill me in 2 hits. Just not the weak starter enemies. Who knows? On the ground here. Anything down there? Alright. Going over. Oh, it's locked. There is something on the ground. Uh-huh. Did I not listen to my Eastron? Oh, it updates.
Inside a big house, there are many.
There are many? Many dead.
Upstairs, there are dolls.
Oh, dolls again.
Are you?
It hurts.
Somebody. Why me? It hurts. It hurts.
Okay. Let's go. Oh. Oh, the stun power up. There's two. Yeah. We'll stop off and on. Folklore is two. Community statues in this area are different than the ones engraved at the Shrine Maidens. Village children say the statues honor the gods of the village. Also, a book in the house linked to the statues is called the Crimson Sacrifice. Maybe the forbidden ritual is related to this Crimson Sacrifice. Uh-huh. Probably. Spooky atmosphere. Ooh. Running around at the speed of smell. So freaking slow. Gonna take all goddamn day. Oh, this is the room. I don't think I need anything more in this house. Nope, except whatever's in here. There's nothing, apparently. Despite it existing. Alright. Back this way. Huh. Follow the butterflies. Weird horror game. Is it over, blood? Peepo. No. Maybe that's what I'll do to end the month. I'll just do a day of Overblood speedruns. Door seems to be locked. Yeah. What about this, though? This is not locked. Do we do classic creep capers?
Yai.
No, my name is...
What are you still doing here?
Like, Mio or something.
Who are you?
The ritual will begin soon. If that happens...
Rebecca, you and Sai have to get out of here. It's the ceremony master's house. She's gonna do it. Go get her. It's time to catch up with her. Key to the gator enshrined in twin deity statues. There's statues like that somewhere in the village.
The ritual is about to start. Hurry!
You know, since you were a kid, though. Not really into horror game. How dare you? That's fine. Horror game's definitely not for everybody. Oh. I like them. I just wish that.
If you cannot find a way to leave the village, come and find me. I may be able to help.
I just wish that they scared me more than they do. What if I played... I should play Subnautica. That would be the only one that would probably actually scare me. Anything left, huh? I hear you walking. Which is weird because you're a ghost, so I shouldn't hear you walking, but. Watching Pete play the Jank ones? Yeah. Jank ones are great. Been in there. They've gotta be like over here. There's a butterfly here. Maybe there's one back up there. Let's go back up and see. The freaking that Alone in the Dark game. Oh my god. The game seems terrible. Pete has played some. I feel kind of bad for Pete because he's played like three this month that. Overstayed their welcome and he said to quit. And two of them he seemed to enjoy. They just were too long and asked too much. Three of them, huh? Is there a world where I get three? There is a world where I get three. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it again. Oh, another spirit orb. Yeah, sick. Game, weird so far. Not a bad weird, just... I think I want this. Both this and this. 24,000. Oh, holy shit, though. It's interesting. Can I save? The other game that Pete played last night was pretty was pretty good. Oh, one of the fish one that he played was pretty good. I should play that. I might play that. Fish? Yeah, you didn't see the fish game you played last night? It was good. That's good, yeah. It's pretty great. I might have to play it. I don't know if it'll top RMJ Mystery Hospital though. I might have to do a meme speedrun of RMJ. The game's probably only like an hour long. Don't you know what to do? Now is this red here because it's a save point, or is it? I mean, I just saved at the top, but I might as well save again. Anyway. Chronic Saber. Lock this, dude. Would you be over, but yeah, I really do. I knew that shit. What's up, you two dudes want some? Thank you. dead yet. Okay. It's this way. Oh. They didn't spawn guys behind me again, did they? No. You didn't do anything? Just slowly walk forward. Slowly walk forward. Got it. Overload 2 is just so long, though. So long, and it's not as charming as the original. Do I want to go up this way? This is like not where the story is going. I go left. Three leads to some sort of cave. All right. I'm going up. I don't care. Why, you can wait. There's an item up here. Worth it. A temple that I probably can't get into. Or I can get into. But there's also like ghost something here. Oh wait. Oh. What am I even looking at here? Oh, Shrine Shadow. Okay, well, let's go in. Spirit orb. Old mirror. Countless talismans. Okay, can't open that. That's fine. Liquid water. Game is giving me way more healing items than the first one did. Kinda weird. I mean, I kinda wanna do this. Just add a spirit orb. Okay, so you can only upgrade it. That's fine. I'll probably get ranged next. And I can get more ghosts in my picture at one time. Already got the triple shot. I need the quadruple shot now. That would be so sick. Back outside and down I go. Up. Outside and down. What else we got? More enemies? You gonna spawn some more doodads in here? Some more ghosts? No ghosts. No ghost. Get a save in.
Good stuff.
Open the door. Take me through to the other side. Nope. That is on the ground outside. Herbal medicine. Hell was that? Bird? Mayu! The save point. Which I know I just saved, but you're gonna keep putting save points all over the place. I'm gonna use them. Ufia 2 Ancient Cave. Battle.
The flashlight.
There was like four dudes in here. I didn't get it because of the freaking cloth, dude. The Kusabi. Fatal frame of the spirit and sequence you were making the light in the upper part of the fire flash red. Shoot within a shutter chance. If you capture a fatal frame, a shutter chance will occur during a blast bag. Okay. Okay. Hey. Okay. Never mind. They're just taking the picture. Thought he was gonna be an enemy. My name is Mayu, and I'm dumb. Mom? More, or is it just you? Just you? Missed. If both of us missed. I don't think that hit, no. Keep hitting triangle to try to get out of the camera, but that's not the right button. Click button really works. I'm gonna go down this way. I'm not going down this way. My feet are cold. Why is it winter already? What happened to fall, dude? It's gone. There. That's not fair, dude. You were like in the wall. Thank you. Okay. The spirit orb. All right. Laughing at it. New radio thing to listen to. Also, I get to listen to my astronomer again. Secret water. Game is giving me so many more healing items. I can't even see what. Oh, it's a body. Oh, it's bodies everywhere. Doesn't have any effect, huh? Now it does. Or maybe it doesn't. Man, left the toilet seat up. I know, right? Sorry, Grandma. That killed me. Sick. Well, I had kind of trapped myself into the corner, so. Oh god, how far back am I, though? little bit back. Oh, I don't think I got this last time, though. Definitely didn't get that last time. That's good. Skipping cutscenes I've already seen, though. I'm also making the video game freeze, apparently.
Dude, why does this always happen?
Why do I always break everything?
PS2 won't even.
Freaking A, dude. Light show. Load successful. Okay. I mean, where are you gonna get this? And go in here, which is gonna be a cutscene that I'm gonna skip. Let's skip this cutscene too, but then I'm gonna let this whole thing like chill. Hitting the wrong button all the time. I don't know why my brain can't wrap my head around the fact that just press the same button that you brought it up with, you dum-dum. It's in here. Oh, okay. I almost did it again. I almost just wasted another shot. Okay. Thank you. this. So you're dead too. Correct. I'm gonna go back and save now before I do this boss fight. I know saving is for losers, but he died once, so technically I am the loser. Already been lost. I have already been loser one time. Actually twice, because I died and then the game froze. Okay, I don't think I can leave because there's blood on the door. Yeah, never mind. Can't save. Never mind, no saving. Not allowed. I have to be good. Is going to be nice and easy. Okay, what the fuck are you supposed to do here? another run through this, I guess. For the points. Who's coming? Sabi is coming. I mean, I guess I haven't really tried just running. Hold on. There's a film in here that I didn't get. Gotta make sure I get everything. Basically, no, not really. Siren is more of a Silent Hill knockoff in that they were made at like the same time and have some of the same people, I think. But Siren is more hiding and using with the weird special powers to look through the eyes of your of the demon dudes. But they do have similar, like, I guess, like, lore that they, like, folklore that they pull from. In the multi-meal version, yeah. Damn it. Why am I fucking sucking shit at this fight now? Jesus Christ. Dude, I disagree with everything that happened there. I guess it's time for me to heal. I have 12 small heals and like 6 big heals. Why are you giving me so much trouble, lady?
die.
I guess there's a chance that I just died, and so... Let's just try running this time. Not this way. Damn it, camera. You're weird ass. It is just a runaway thing. That I went back to the door that I came in at. That's what screwed me. I got a stone mirror. I guess I can upgrade this. For the third time. Oh, thank God, a save point. The door is stuck fast. Why not stuck slow? Why is the door's always gotta be stuck fast? Woo. The old days earthquakes have increased in frequency at the same time because the butterflies are swarming, sometimes blocking out the sun somehow. Looks at. Oh. Blocking out the sun. Somehow, they look sad. Villagers that see them put their hands together in prayer. The entire village is in the air of impending doom. Quite fearful of Earth's fury. Perhaps the crimson sacrifice ritual was performed to purify the ground. In the past, every year you had some type of ground purifying ceremony. Many of these offered sacrifices to try to calm the gods. That custom still remains today. It explains the stillness in the village. The twin shrine made the guardian deities of this village. Deities, the twin shrine maidens have become crimson butterflies and are returning to the village. Yes.
Everyone's dead.
She huh?
Really want to run. She wants to
go ahead. Everyone.
You laughing at?
Perform the ritual with fire alone. Yai.
I have to go back into this room. She so nonchalantly just goes down the stairs. That was a terrible quality thunder jump scare attempt. Hey, is this still open? Excuse me. Can I get through here? Okay, thank you. I don't think I got him. I mean, I got him, but I didn't get him. Hey. Got you, though. Oh, okay. Blast power up. Bigger damage than normal, and it was blast back. With two of you assholes. How do I change? Stuck in the corner. No, you fucking... Wait, what? You're not dead. It doesn't... Gotta quit looking at her. Oh my god, the auto aim is a problem. Is it not counting? How am I doing it at the exact frame where it doesn't count anymore? Jesus. The Kusabi. The Kusabi.
The Kusabi is coming. Help me. The ritual was a failure.
Alright. 14,000 points. I could level something up. I'm gonna level up Blast, I think. That'll probably be good for like boss fights or some shit. Back through this room again. I think the ghost is slow and dumb. Go up and save and call it a day. Jesus. All right, that's it.